I'm calling Steve, and I'm going to tell you how to use a Bunsen burner. Take the hose, you plug it in to the gas, and then you take the other end of the hose and plug it into the Bunsen burner. And make sure everything's set up so it's away from all anything flammable. And then put your safety glasses on. Take a match and strike the match. Get it, move the box away, get it close to the Bunsen, turn the Bunsen on. That's on a blue flame, but there's a little cone right here. Right, that's like, if you were to stick anything in it, it wouldn't catch on fire. It's right above the blue flame is the hottest part. And then, if you screw this down, it goes to an orange flame. The reason it's on an orange flame is because there's less air getting to the gas. And the blue flame is more air getting to the gas. And then you can play with like the height of the flame. Bring it back. And then just play with this. And when you never want to touch that top piece because it will burn your skin. Exactly.